take an alphabetical, poetic journey about Shyrock and life growing up. A is for Albine Road, the gateway to the Lambeth Junction. B is for Byron Street. I won't say no more, but I'm glad I don't live there. C is for Charlie's Motorbike Shop. A bit of hell raising when I go to the devil's drop. D is for the Empire Bingo. Memories of being chased by John and Ringo. F is for Frank Smith's Electricals. A bargain, get anything you want down the street. Many lives nearly lost and many lives saved. H is for a holiday. Blackpool or Stead mess with a day. I is for Indian ink. I'll write whatever on my skin I can't think. J is for Jehovah's Witnesses. K is for kissing gay. Leisure centre where I do my fitnesses. L is for limos, clubbing out 13, you know. M is for marketplace, spend all day down there out of our face. N is for nobbin, well that's what they used to call me. O is for old school trades, getting pissed off by a few fades. But thank you for queer. We'll say no more, we'll drink our beer. R is for Eva Brew. You smell, you scruff, I know you do. S is for the Silver Saver, the 1990s hardcore raver. T is for Tony Perry's disco. Boogie dancing like you're in San Francisco. U is for Umbro Top, cause I had loads and I didn't want to get off. V is for Vagina is a rude word. W is Warsaw Vale. I walk through the mound and you get some mail. X is where you mark the spot when you play tracky. Y is for youth club. You're not back no more, so why don't you come on? Z is for the zippers at the top of the drum. Z is for the zippers at the top of the drum. Take an alphabetical, poetic journey about Shyrock and life growing up.